Allahu Akbar.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, وَمَنْ أَحْسَنُ قَوْلًا مِمَّنْ دَعَى إِلَى اللَّهِ وَعَمِلَ صَالِحًا وَقَالَ إِنَّنِي مِنَ الْمُسْلِمِينَ. Whose words can be better than the one who invites to Allah, does good righteous deeds, and says that I am one of the believers, I am one of the Muslims. It's based off of this principle, this Quranic principle of how to share our Islam with the rest of humanity. Alhamdulillah, the brothers and sisters, all the folks at ICNA are getting together to initialize and to start a campaign. This campaign is something that all of us can participate in and should participate in. How can each and every single one of us reach out to people around us, reach out to our neighbors, our co-workers, the people that we live around, and start sharing our Islam with them? And it starts with something really simple. I'm recording this during the month of Ramadan. It's a time of festivity and celebration and worship for us. Make a basket. Go to your neighbor. Go to a co-worker. Go to somebody that you see on a regular basis. Maybe there's an attendant at the train station. Maybe there is the clerk at the gas station where you pump your gas. Maybe there's somebody that you come across on a regular basis. I know someone like that for me is, two houses down from me is a school. There's a lady who is the cross guard for the school. She waves at me every morning when I drop off my kids. We've been seeing each other for years. I need to make a small basket and go to her, give it to her and say it's Ramadan. As Muslims, we're celebrating Ramadan and I wanted to share that celebration with you. Reach out to someone so that we can make sure that each and every single fellow American is touched by Islam. So that's the idea, that's the campaign, that's the motivation. I would encourage everyone to get involved. Jazakumullah khairan. Wassalamu alaikum.